If we talk about the actors who have made it big in the industry and giving tough competition to Khan superstars Aamir, Salman and Shah Rukh Khan, then surely he can't be none other than Akshay Kumar, who probably is one of the most bankable stars today due to his consistent back-to-back hits. Not only his films are loved by everyone, in fact, they set the cash registers ringing as well. And something of this sort has been done by his recent release Rustam as well, that has minted over rupees 100 crore within 9 days of its release. And this way, this is not only Akshay's film to make quickest 100 crores but also hit third consecutive film after Airlift and Houseful 3 this year. Besides, Rustam is Akshay's 600 crore film. If we look at Akshay's graph this way, then he has definitely surpassed other A-listers like Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan and Aamir Khan. Although their films managed to do over 100 or 200 crores of business, but none of them have 6 films in a row in 100 crore club. This film Rustam has not only cemented Akshay's new identity as a patriotism poster boy, but also has managed to be among the top 5 earners of 2016. While the top spot is occupied by Salman Sultan with over rupees 300 crores, the next 3 positions are taken up by Akshay's Airlift, Houseful 3 and Rustam. So this way, Akshay has not only set new records but also geared up to give his best shot in his upcoming projects.